हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू इंग्लिश ग्रामर क्लासेस। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस नोटिस राइटिंग। डियर चिल्ड्रन, वी आर गोइंग टू विजिट अ म्यूजियम। व्हेन आर वी गोइंग टीचर? वी शैल विजिट अ जू ऑन 12th मार्च एट 11 AM। द ट्रिप वुड कॉस्ट 200 rupees ईच। ब्रिंग अ कंसेंट लेटर साइन बाय योर पेरेंट्स। डिपॉजिट मनी बिफोर 10th मार्च and bring water bottle and lunch box along with you. Oh, I forget to bring consent letter. Don't worry kids, Miss Rohini has put a notice on notice board. She has given all the information about this visit. Note down in your diary for consent. The purpose of written communication is enable us to communicate effectively. Let us read a notice. Dear student, it is informed you that we are going to visit a museum on 12th March 2020. Students, those are interested to go, will bring a consent letter signed by your parents. Deposit 200 rupees for each. This, bring water bottle and lunch box along with you and give your consent letter to the class teacher. A notice is a very short piece of writing which is usually format in style. It is widely used by individuals and organization to announce event and a celebration, competition, lost and found, etc. The format of notice writing: name of issuing authority or place, with the word notice, date, heading and title, then content and signature.